Hi, I'm Kevin Lothridge, the CEO at the National Forensic Science Technology Center, and I accepted my daughter Courtney's ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. And this is a great ending to National Forensic Science Week.
Who are you challenging?
I have to do it. I challenge Dr. Max Hack, the director of the DC Forensic Lab, John Allison, our board member, and Bill Young, a state representative candidate. You only have 24 hours, so donate or dump.